to try and win this draw. Leafs get possession. Zaitsev, Austin Matthews passes across, they score! William Nylander! Still 5-on-3, 2 seconds to go in the 5-on-3. Nylander on a great cross-ice pass from Austin Matthews, and it's 3-0 Toronto.
So often we talk about the importance of face-offs. This one was in play, and Sherratt takes it out to the point, but a heads-up play by Matthews, and an even better shot by Nylander. He doesn't try to rush his shot. He makes sure he gets control, settles it down, puts it on the tee, and goes off the bar and in. Perfectly placed off of an excellent pass through the seam by Matthews.
Puck bump back to the line. Matthews at the left point will take it. Steps up to the circle, plays it over, scores! Nylander!
And it continues for the Hawks, who had done a pretty good job in the first bit of this penalty kill. They really were forcing the Leafs, and this is really the first time that the Leafs have gotten to the end and got it back to the point and got it settled down. Zaitsev on the cross pass, and then they hit the seam right there to Nylander. And not only does he receive it, as he cushions the puck receiving it, he unloads it right away. He doesn't give Forsling a chance to get into the shooting lane like you talked about, Romy.
Passing it up and ahead. Puck fired in, rebound, Nylander was right there and scores! Matthews and Nylander combining. And the Leafs with a little bit of breathing room.
Big and powerful and strong, Austin Matthews takes his chip off the Walkett, picks it up, and he just keeps driving. His legs never stop driving. And even though he doesn't have a clear shot to score, he puts the puck into Darling where it creates a rebound. It's almost like a pad pass or a goaltender pass where you lose the goalie to angle it back into the slot area. He fires this thing, and Nylander's going to the net.
Nylander gets it, bumps it back to the line. Gardner looking through, plays it across. Austin Matthews with it now. Lands it out. Kadri gets it over. Nylander scores! William Nylander with a power play goal, and he extends his point scoring streak to 4 games.
Well, I really like the way that Kadri's matured as a player, and this is just a beautiful pass here by Kadri. Just swoops it right around. How he ever knew Nylander was there, I don't know. But this is a beautiful play by Kadri. How about this pass? Matthews down low, swoops it right around, right through the seam, and Nylander with those terrific hands makes no mistake.
Got it back. Matthews parked out in front. Nylander after it. Nylander turns, scores! And Nylander snaps out of his goalless streak. It's raining offense in the third period for the Leafs at 6-2.
Yeah, first and 10 for him. He needed this. And the Leafs' speed has really come to the forefront, particularly on the forecheck. He just turns around and rifles it in. And Nylander, with that quick release, just throws it towards the net. Here's the pressure, gets the puck back, turns around, fires it, goal. And that's a huge goal for him to give him a little confidence.
Padre turns away from Deneau, played the puck back to Jake Gardner. He shoveled it to Matthews, who turns, side of the net, Palmer off to Nylander, he scores! William Nylander with a power play goal on a beauty of a play that makes this a one goal game.
I mentioned your split second decision making, and Carey Price has made so many good ones. Here, he anticipates this puck going down to Komarov, so he goes for the poke check. But watch Komarov, instead of doing it quickly, he fought through it, stick on stick, but Komarov able to get it underneath the stick of Carey Price, right onto the tape of Nylander, into a wide open net. As I mentioned earlier, that's the way that the Toronto Maple Leafs have been able to get those chances across crease, down seam, and Price gambled one way and lost, and Nylander puts it into the wide open net.
Me watching him conduct himself as a professional.
Pass up ahead, in comes Nylander. Oh, beautiful! Bullseye! And William Nylander ends a 13-game goalless streak in very pretty fashion.
Great play off the draw by Gauthier, and then he just takes off. We've seen this speed from the Maple Leafs all game long. Smith overcommits. Nylander with that speed. Oh, what a play. He just chips it up over top of the goaltender when Smith goes down far too early on this play and gives away the top half of the net, and Nylander with a beautiful goal.
Looking in, dropped it back. Gardner slides it up. Matthews, Nylander scores! Bullseye! They were looking for Nylander. They found him, and it's 2-0.
I don't think we talk enough about Nylander's release on that half boards. Just seems to find that short side high. That's his spot. And Matthews with a fantastic pass through the seam. Matthews will delay a bit. Watch him snap it across when he gets it. There's the initial chance. The Leafs get the puck back. Now here's the snap right across. Bam! And that short side high shot we've seen Nylander do all season long after Matthews finds the pass through the seam.
McDonough fires it around. Zuccarello trying to get it out. It's Hudwick holding the zone. And it's Kadri. Nylander again scores. William Nylander scores against Henrik Lundqvist. And the Leafs have the icebreaker.
Well, one team came out of the gate ready to play and are quick to the puck. And it's the team that's been the best starting team in the league all season long. The Toronto Maple Leafs get out and score more goals in the first period. That's 47, more than anybody else. This is the initial, or after they get the puck back, rather, Kadri, instead of shooting it from 25 or 30 feet, he finds William Nylander on the right. Nylander's going to beat Henrik Lundqvist through the legs. This play starts, and it's good work by Matt Hunwick's pinch. Hunwick doesn't let the puck escape.
Nylander plays it in. Getting there first is Manning. There's Reed. Looking around, Kadri gets it in front. Nylander, a back shot, and he scores! Michael Nylander!
Well, we showed you Nylander in the first period. I felt he had a little bit of jump in this game, and he's been around it. And he is very Johnny on the spot, right in the right position. Here's the shoot in originally. Good puck pressure by Nylander again. He steals the puck. Then a collision by the Flyers. And here's Kadri. Oh, look at that delay. He delays, gets it to the front of the net. And then some real good battle in front by Nylander as he shoots it once. The puck is lying there. Look at him hunt the puck down to get his own rebound. What a terrific, gritty play by him after Kadri with a fine little saucer pass.
One thing Claude Julien's been really focused on is keeping it down.
Here's Nazem Kadri after a turnover to the front of the net. Nylander scores! William Nylander from Nazem Kadri, and Toronto has tied the game 1-1.
Oh yeah, look at the face of Nylander, just how relieved he was. This one came from just a great play defensively to create a turnover in the neutral zone. Back is trying to make a play around Matthews. Matthews gets the puck to Bozak. Bozak with just a perfectly placed pass, a saucer pass, much like the Bergeron one we saw earlier on. But it's Austin Matthews who made this possible. Kadri, pardon me, with the pass across, and just good patience there. Nylander knows that Rask is coming across with some velocity, can't stop up.
Kevin Miller turn, he lost the puck, here's a 2-on-1. Nylander has Komarov with him. William Nylander scores! Seconds after the goal by James Van Riemsdyk, Nylander's got his second, and the Leafs have a 2-goal lead.
Jim, on Thursday, the demise of the Leafs was 2 goals in 35 seconds that got them out of their game, and here, their response the idea by the defense here is to give the shooter to Tuukka Rask. They took away the passing options of Nylander, but watch this little hesitation. He pulls it in, that forces Rask down. What a reaction there and patience of Nylander.
Maybe William had too much time.
Yeah, he was thinking of so many different options.
Here he is again. Rips the shot, he scores! Off of Rask, into the net. Hat trick for William Nylander of the Maple Leafs.
Jim, I think you nailed it right on the head. As Nylander, the chance he had before, he's kind of laughing going to the bench. There's so many different options. Am I going to pass? Am I going to shoot? He finds himself on a quick turnover, in alone. He's got the big body of Chara. When he looked up, he couldn't make a play. Unbelievably, it happens again. He gets left all alone. You remember earlier, he went top shelf over the glove of Rask. So he makes a bit of an adjustment here. He's got his head up the whole time, and he ends up going underneath.
Ricks up there, plays it back, Komarov ricochets it around, back to the net. Kadri gets it out in front, puck passed across, Nylander scores! William Nylander with the go-ahead goal with 2 minutes and 1 second remaining.
This is a spectacular play by Carrick, with vision coming in off the point after some excellent work down low by the Toronto Maple Leafs. And there's Carrick, he starts it off and he goes back to his point position. Good twisting and turning by Kadri to find Carrick. And how about the vision to find Nylander, who sneaks away from the traffic after Kadri wins the battle, gets it back to the point, and Nylander's wide open in front of the net.
6 seasons ago. Comes Kadri with it. Nazem Kadri centers it. Grace knocked away. Rebound, score! Nylander kicks it home. Now we'll see if he did it on purpose. 3-0 Toronto for now.
The officials are having a quick meeting on their way to the penalty box. This play starts in the neutral zone as Nazem Kadri's going to get the puck right in front of the boards. The Leaf bench was yelling at Kadri to make sure, get the puck deep. He pushes it by Pellick, and when Grice goes to clear the puck, this just deflects off of Nylander's shin pad, and for Nylander, his 15th goal of the season. Nazem Kadri's got a goal and an assist, and the Leafs lead by 3.
Assuming this stands, and it looks like it will, Nylander has 5 goals now in his last 6 games, and the goal is good. Back this time, he's going to carry the puck in. Plays it back, Austin Matthews takes over. Got to get away from Pike. Chris Pounce, ice pass, they score! Nylander from Matthews. And the Toronto Maple Leafs have the lead for the first time in the game. A power play goal for William Nylander.
These two may not be on Legends Row, but you wonder how long it'll take for them to get there. Look at the little step to his left by Matthews, a rifle of a pass, and the release of Nylander, a right-handed shot on that right side. It's so difficult to corral it and get it away with that kind of precision and speed, but Nylander does it perfectly. Watch him adjust his body. It's on his stick and off in a half second, and that beats Anderson to that short side.
Gardner with time. Swings it back, Matthews in, fires, hammered it wide, rebound, score! Nylander, power play goal, tie game!
Not much happening on the Leaf power play. With just 22 seconds left, Matthews rifles one wide, and William Nylander, after a gorgeous assist on the power play in the second period, is going to dunk in his 7th power play goal of the season. He takes this off the end board and beats Hellebuck before he's able to move. Nylander, right place, right time, and it's 4-4.
Stepping up, gets it in over the line. Slowing it down is Brown, back to the line. Scores! Nylander, what a shot! Nylander with his ninth power play goal of the year, and that was a dart.
The Flyers are going to be a little upset here because there's Gardner, and it's Belmar that gets taken down now. He just probably ran into Gardner, so I don't know if that was necessarily a penalty, and it doesn't really matter because it wasn't a Nylander. Boy, we've watched this all season long. What a shot. Right up over top of Neuwirth. And this kid, you watch him in practice too, and he just rifles it by goaltenders daily.
Shooting gallery now for Boston. Nylander can't lift it up. Colin Miller plays it back through, fires it, goes up a couple of sticks. Nylander has it back, fires it in the empty net, and it scores! William Nylander extends his point streak to 8 and gives the Leafs a 2-goal.
Nylander doesn't get the puck out the first time, but he stays with it here. He's on the boards, tries to clear it. Crew keeps it in. Now the puck's going to work its way around. Nylander's back in defensive position. And I would say this, while it's not a great percentage play, coaches don't love it, the net's been in the same place for 200 years.
Back at the line, Savard fires it back in. Bozak going after it, and the puck clear up and ahead. Here comes Nylander. Oh, what a shot that was! Bullseye! William Nylander.
He gets hit right in front of the Columbus Blue Jackets bench at the blue line here going out. You'll see it here. Savard trips him up, and that's why he's way up high in the neutral zone. And watch, all of a sudden the puck arrives. And Savard's now caught, and then that unbelievable release by Nylander. As it comes off the boards, a bit of a break as the Leafs are just trying to clear the zone. It goes off the boards, gets behind Savard after he knocks Nylander down, and he's gone. And the Leafs get back the lead. What a shot.
Holy snapping eyeballs. When he gets rid of that, I mean... Matthews starts back out. He comes up to the line, ditches off. Nylander moves in, ready, set, score! He does it again. William Nylander with a goal, and the Leafs with a lead.
Well, this is a 3-on-2 as Gardner will join the attack, but give Austin Matthews credit. He goes right down Main Street to the net, and Gardner will jump. There he is to the right of your screen. Little give and go, and then the delay by Nylander. He'll wait. Lovejoy takes everybody down. The goalie, Matthews, and that leaves the open lane for this unbelievable short side shot. What a shot, once again, by Nylander. Waits, bang! Corner.
How many times have we seen that shot this year, Greg? I mean, it is just lethal.
Nylander pursuing on the back check. In comes Mike Green. What a flyby. He was going hard to the net, and the pass just missed. Now the defenseman is caught. And back comes William Nylander. Waits, takes, scores! Of second period rookie goals, and it's Toronto 3, Detroit 1. William Nylander, the latest to score.
It's the skill of Nylander that scores, but how about the grit of Pollock just coming back with a really good active stick? He read the play perfectly, just chipped that one off, and that was Green, who's a defenseman, coming in on the play, and patience. You've got a little curl and drag there. Zetterberg taking his man. You face up on Cronwall, who backed up. And man, has it been a month for William Nylander. The rookie of the month continues on here, and he's shown why he has been so dangerous. That patented little wrister, we saw the release of Matthews, but how about the intensity of that one? A little curl and drag right where he wanted it.